Beautiful beings, how are you today? In this video, we're gonna talk about chlorophyll. But right before we get into that, of course, I'm gonna pull an oracle card for you today. Today, I have angels and ancestors oracle cards. Do me a favor, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. I want you to focus on these cards, and we're gonna ask spirit for a message for the video. Of course, whenever you see this, this will be a timeless reading. Like I always do, I'm gonna split the deck in half. And this is our card. Guardian angel. You are not alone. And this is your message. Everyone has a guardian angel who has been with them all their past lives and will be with them in all the lifetimes to come. So know that you are never alone and never will be alone. This card is a huge reminder that there is always help and support available to you. Your guardian angel is with you now and is here to aid you in all of your endeavors. In order to fully accept their support, first ask for it, then surrender to the process. Know that whatever unfolds will be for your highest good. Watch for signs and reminders from your angels and loved ones that they are close by. Remember, they are working hard to guide you. As always, I wish you a lot of luck in your spiritual journey. Wherever you're heading, you're gonna get there and it's gonna be amazing. I love you. So back to the topic of the video, we're gonna talk about chlorophyll. I'm sure many of you have heard chlorophyll before, especially if you are on TikTok. This had been a big trend. And I'm gonna discuss with you what chlorophyll is exactly and what are its benefits. Chlorophyll is a pigment that gives plants their green color. Chlorophyll is really important for plants because in order to get the nutrients that they need, they both need chlorophyll and sunlight to live a healthy life. So as humans, there are many ways to ingest chlorophyll. Believe it or not, if you know or not, we have ingested chlorophyll before. If you have eaten green vegetables before, you have ingested chlorophyll. So vegetables such as spinach, broccoli, collard greens, and especially wheatgrass, they all contain chlorophyll. Now, there are many green vegetables that I haven't listed that has chlorophyll. You can always search that up, and I would recommend if you don't want to take a supplement, just eat the green vegetables. Another popular way to get chlorophyll within your system is to take supplements. Now there's two different supplements. There's the pill version and there's a liquid version. So if you have seen TikTok before, I'm sure you have seen the liquid version of chlorophyll all over your feed for like a few weeks. Something that not a lot of people talk about, especially in TikTok videos, is that your supplements contain chlorophyllin. So there's chlorophyll, and supplements contain also chlorophyllin. So these supplements that you are taking aren't 100% chlorophyll. They are chlorophyll and have chlorophyllin. I want to bring chlorophyllin up because a lot of times when you go out and buy the supplements and you look at the ingredients, the word chlorophyllin is on the bottle. Now, chlorophyllin is a semi-synthetic, water-soluble version of chlorophyll. This is created by combining copper and sodium salts with chlorophyll to make it easier for the human body to absorb it. So once again, if you look at the ingredients of your supplement, you'll most likely see something that says sodium copper chlorophyllin or chlorophyllin copper complex. And basically is letting you know it has those ingredients to help your body absorb chlorophyllin so much better than if you were to eat it or drink it alone. Before I go into the brand that I use and show you how I use it, I want to talk a lot about its benefits. These benefits are the reason why a lot of people, especially people on TikTok, talk about chlorophyll. If you're interested in any of the benefits that I am going to list, I was saying, go out and try it. And remember, before you do, always talk to your doctor before trying any supplements, because sometimes when you are on a medication, certain things that you ingest can affect that medication. So it's always good to talk to your doctor before taking a supplement. So the first main reason why people like to drink chlorophyll is that it is a natural deodorizer. So people who struggle with body odor and struggling and been trying to try different products, this is something that a lot of people have tried that actually worked. So there's actually have been studies out there that shows that chlorophyll helps you lower your body odor. I've heard that they have introduced this especially into nursing homes for older people who sweat a lot and their sweat stinks. So they had introduced chlorophyll to their routine every single day, and it has decreased the odor smell in nursing homes. So chlorophyll kind of acts like a natural detoxer to your body, because usually when your sweat smells, there's a lot of toxins that you have to get rid of. So I will say that if you struggle with body odor, definitely try this out. And if you notice, some of the products that claim that they help body odor and mouth odor, you can see sometimes in the ingredients they do contain chlorophyll. The second reason why you might want to try chlorophyll is that it has blood building properties. So a lot of people who likes to go on hikes, mountain climbing, and do a lot of physical activities love to drink chlorophyll. I've also heard somebody use this before they do mountain climbing as well. So if you do a lot of physical inducing activities, I would definitely recommend for you to try chlorophyll. Chlorophyll actually has been shown chemically that it helps build red blood cells. And this is very important because red blood cells help carry oxygen throughout your body. And this is why it's very popular for people who do really physical inducing activities. A third benefit for chlorophyll is that it claims to prevent cancer. Now, of course, you can choose to believe it or not, but there has been some studies showing that it slows down cancer cells and prevents cancers entirely. But again, it's up to you to believe it or not, because there has been claims about other things that prevent cancer, and you can take those things as well, of course. The fourth benefit is that it helps with acne and anti-aging. This is actually the most popular topic that people like to talk about with chlorophyll, especially on TikTok. So when they say it helps acne, it helps get rid of the toxins within your body, and it also helps large pores become invisible. Of course, there are also other people that say that it's really the water that you're drinking with the chlorophyll. And I say if it works for you, just keep on doing it. If you feel like it's helping your acne and your skin, keep on drinking it. I think it's a wonderful supplement to begin with anyways. The fifth benefit is it helps with wound healing. I feel like not a lot of people talk about this one much, and I think personally for me, this is very important. People have claimed that chlorophyll helps with infections and help heal wounds so much quicker. And it's crazy to think about, or maybe not, but doctors prescribe medicines that contain chlorophyll for wound healing as well. Those are the five top reasons I think that why you should start drinking chlorophyll, but I have to mention some other benefits that people have claimed. Other people while taking chlorophyll have claimed to have an increase of energy, which makes sense because if red blood cells is helping you carry oxygen throughout your body, it will naturally help you increase your energy. Other people have also claimed that it helps with hormonal balance and weight loss. Of course, you're not gonna know until you try it yourself. So if you have the opportunity, I say go out and try it and take it for a few months and see what happens. If it works for you, keep on taking it. If you don't see any different, then you can move on and try to find something else that can help you with whatever you need. My personal experience with chlorophyll has been amazing. I've been drinking it for 6 months now. I think a little bit more. But I definitely see an increase in energy. It makes me happier too. For me, definitely helping my hormonal imbalance, because this might be TMI, but I have irregular periods, and ever since I started drinking this, this has helped with my hormonal imbalance so much. Now, once again, it could be different for you, but this is something that I'm personally experiencing. I also want to say that naturally my skin is clear and I take really good care of my skin. So when I take Chlorophyll, I'm not too sure if it's preventing anything from popping up on my face, or maybe it doesn't do anything at all. But I just think personally for me that drinking Chlorophyll is kind of like an incentive to drink water anyways, and it definitely has helped me build a routine of drinking water, and at least I am getting that down and getting that benefit of water intake. So I'm gonna show you how I drink my Chlorophyll. The brand of Chlorophyll that I use is called Chlorooxygen. It's a chlorophyll concentrate. And what a concentrate is that, first off, it comes in a little bottle, so it's easier to travel with. And all you need to do is open it up, put as many drops as you want, depending on the milligram that you want for your chlorophyll. And you can just close it up and travel with it and take it anywhere. There are other brands that isn't concentrated, so it'll come in a big bottle already mixed up for you. You could also put that in a juice or just put it in a cup and you can just drink it straight. So once again, this is Chlorooxygen. I'm gonna show you how it looks. This container is 2 fluid ounces, and the price range for this product in particular is around $22 to $25, depending on where you go. It's gonna be less or more expensive. In the back, if you look, it will tell you in the ingredients list that this has sodium copper chlorophyllins. And remember when I said earlier, chlorophyllin is just a semi-synthetic water-soluble version of chlorophyll that helps you absorb the chlorophyll into your body so much quicker. Also, when you look at the back, it says here to take 18 drops for 50 milligrams or 36 drops for 100 milligrams of chlorophyll. As an adult, you are allowed to drink up to 300 milligrams of chlorophyll. Personally, for me, I like to go straight for the 36 drops, which is 100 milligrams of chlorophyll that I'm intaking today. There are some people that drink just 18 drops, or there are also some people that prefer to take 18 drops maybe in the morning and 18 drops later in the day. I've seen people use this as a nutriment shot, so usually they get a cup, put as many drops as they want in the cup, and then they take the cup and just shot it back rather than putting it in water or juice. A lot of people do that because this can have a taste. Also, depending on what brand you get too, the taste varies. I like this brand a lot because you can't really taste it. It has a subtle taste, but you can't really taste it too much. And there's been other brands that I have tried that had such a horrible taste, I had to either give it away to my mom or just throw it out because it was bad. Now, personally for me, I don't think this has a bad taste, but some people don't like the taste of chlorophyll because it can have a metallic taste. So that's why they will usually put it in like a shot and drink it really quick to get rid of it. Or they will get a mint flavored version of chlorophyll. I've never personally tried the mint flavored version of chlorophyll. I'm not really into mint. But fortunately for me, I don't even have to worry about it because I got used to this taste after about a week, which is crazy because now every day I look forward to this taste and I'm excited to drink my water with chlorophyll. Again, I like to drink this chlorophyll with an alkaline water. The brand that I use is Essentia. I'm pretty sure you have heard of this brand before. If you don't know what alkaline water is, it's usually a type of water that has a high pH level. Essentia usually has a 9.5 pH level or higher, it says. And what I also love about Essentia, and I'm sure other brands of alkaline water does it as well, is that this contains electrolytes, which it helps you absorb water quicker within your body. So it can quench that thirst like this. So I'm gonna open up my Essentia bottle right here. I pre-opened it up so you won't see me struggle on camera. And there it is. And now I'm gonna take my chlorophyll and I'm gonna count to 36. I'm gonna show you how it looks because it's magical and probably the best part of putting chlorophyll into your water. Best part of waking up is found you said you're good. So just like you saw, I mixed up my chlorophyll just by shaking it. And here's all of my 36 drops within my bottle. Now I take this with me throughout the day and I drink this, and it's a great reminder to drink water because I tend to forget. Let me take a sip because I am thirsty. I do a little dance every time I drink chlorophyll. So once again, I'm used to the taste, so the taste doesn't bother me, but I know it would bother most the first week or two that you are drinking chlorophyll. So yeah, those are all the reasons why you should be drinking chlorophyll. Of course, I would like to remind you, if you take any medications or there's any health issues that you have, speak to your doctor when you're taking any supplement, not just chlorophyll, just any supplement, and they will let you know if it's okay to drink chlorophyll or not and add it to your diet. I hope that you liked this video. I hope it was educational for you, and I'm glad that you stuck all the way to the end to watch it. I hope I convinced you in some way, somehow, to go and try chlorophyll at least for a month, or at least until you finish the product that you bought. And let me know down in the comments if you had any positive things happen to you when using chlorophyll. I'm gonna leave a link below to this specific chlorophyll that I use so you can have it too. I have to share. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm sending you a lot of light and love to you as usual. And I'll see you later. Bye. I should probably mention that this thing stains. Don't get this on your clothes. It will definitely stain. I'll add this at the end.